think I can make it anymore.
Yes, you can.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Oh, baby. Yes, you can.
I'm so tired.
I know. I know.
I know. You did it before. You can do it again. You did it before. You can do it again. What's stressing you out?
I don't think I can. Just, I talked to Dani.
Mm-hmm. Come on.
I don't think I can make it anymore. Dude, I can't figure out a way out of this situation.
Out of what situation?
It's like I keep getting nominated.
She's gonna put you up.
I mean...
Okay, if she's not, then why are you stressing?
I just feel so, like, expendable to everyone.
What did she say to you? Come on, we gotta talk through it so we can find a solution.
It's like I like her so much and I don't understand why she would, like... God, I just feel so betrayed by people. Like, I just feel like my idols are just like, it's like, just like, they just don't value me or something.
Did she say to you, I'm gonna put you up? So then what's wrong?
Can't tell anybody.
I'm not gonna say a word. I won't say a word.
She told me not to tell anybody.
I won't say a word.
You can't even suggest to people.
I won't. I won't say a word.
She pretty much was like, I need a pawn. Because I'm like trying to execute some target.
Mm-hmm.
And she's like trying to say that I'm like strong and shit, and I'm not fucking strong. I'm not strong at comps. Like, I get it that you're trying to like encourage me, but at the same time, like, the reality is I'm not, like, I'm mediocre at best.
No shade, but did you suggest David being stronger than you?
I did, and when I realized, like, this shit's going bad, like, I realized, like, oh crap, like, she's really considering it. And I said, well, there's a better pawn, David. And she said, honestly, I'm considering him too. And she's like, but I worry if I put him up, he might actually go. And I said, count out the numbers for me then.
Mm-hmm.
I said, if I go up as a pawn, who are the people that you can secure? Because she goes, I can guarantee you I can secure people.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like, list them out. Like, I'm not going to play games. Like, list them out.
Mm-hmm.
So she was like, I can get Davon. She's like, then David probably will. Then Nicole. Then Nicole, Ian will do what Nicole does. And then maybe Enzo. And that we only need four. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And she's like, and I would break the tie for the four.
Mm-hmm.
So then I was like, okay, well then put David in there.
And let me be the vote.
And I was like, here's it. And I tried to picture that. I was like, one, there's me and Davon who can make David, reassure David that he's in fact the pawn, so mm-hmm. he doesn't get out of control. And I was like, I'm really good at talking sense. And I reminded her, I said, look, at one point, Tyler, this whole Tyler thing is, and I talked to Day about it, and I brought her away from thinking that Dani was actually, and it's the truth.